Hey all, in this very much video, I just wanna share about my life updates. So, as many as you know, I will be turning 30 in just a couple of months. I will turn 30 on September, and ever since then I have anxiety around it, and yeah, people always compare me to other people. You have already married, you have a kid. Me myself, I'm still single. I'm not married, I don't have any kid. And it is infuriating when someone compare your life to other people lives. And it is really bring me into a severe anxiety and a severe depression. And I just wanna encourage each and every one of you guys, if you guys turn 30 this year, same like me, do whatever you love. Never let somebody's opinion change who you are, because you matter, your life matters, your future life matters. You know, only you who knows better for yourself and God. So in this very much video, I just wanna share about my anxiety of turning 30. People always compare me to other people, success, married or have kid, something like that. And it is really infuriating to me. I just wanna encourage each and everyone you guys, if you guys 30 or over 30, do whatever makes you happy. That's all that matters. Because with that said, with that being